under the shroud of darkness, Jesus and his disciples enter the Garden of Gethsemane to pray. The weight of the world, the sins of a fallen race, begin to descend on the Savior. He cries for another way, but the heavens are silent. Before the sun rises, Jesus is arrested, sentenced, and led off to be crucified by the very ones he came to save. Hope is vanquished, praise is silenced, and victory is denied. Willingly, Jesus submits.
Behold.